My Hero Academia Season 4 is by far my least favorite season. It's not bad by any means, but compared to the previous three seasons, it just didn't have a lot to live up to. Arc 1 follows Midoriya as he signs up with an agency led by Nighteye, All Might's former sidekick. He teams up with Lamillion and runs into the villain of the arc known as Overhaul, who was teased at the end of Season 3. After failing to save Overhaul's daughter from his mayhem, the two heroes vow to save her no matter what, with the help of other heroes in the city. Now, while this arc is intense, as the villain Overhaul is pretty scary in his own right and goes pretty Resident Evil near the end, I think what took the momentum out of it for me is that it felt like this arc should have been a whole season. Once the arc was done, it felt kind of quick to see it end, and I feel like we could have seen more intense moments or even have more build up to certain characters. We also get character development on Kirishima and a little bit of Mina, which was nice to see as he is one of my favorite characters. Also, Momo, as I felt bad I didn't mention it. I know we got some development at the end of season 2 for her, but in my opinion, it was so small that I thought it didn't matter much. The second arc is the most simple, as the class of UA have a normal festival. I won't divulge into spoilers about the arc as it could spoil the season for other people, but basically, Class 1A gets ready to perform during the school festival with character development for Jiro mixed in. We also get a small-time villain that really felt like a villain of the week trope most American superhero shows do nowadays. All in all, it wasn't a bad season, but it could have been better. Can't fault it for being what the manga was, and I did have two or three moments during the season that got tears in my eyes. But I do hope that season 5 is better.
Whatever it takes, I will save that girl!